story for the dog loved to read. The dog at home, the dog loved leaf with a tall man. The dog took a book from the table. The dog said the best book is what I need. I love to read. The tall man came in and said, I told you. Look, but I not see my book. Then the man said, my book was on the table. The dog said, the book was on the table, but I took it the table. The tall man yelled at the dog. He said, you must not take my book from the table. He said, do you want to play ball in the Yes. The man said, the dog kicked the ball from far down the hall. When the man ran dog took the book and hid it to
then she
said, let the man who look he want will never find his book the. Bye-bye.